It is with a joy and a pride that I stand before you to say few words on the day of my lovely firstborn child's wedding day. I wish you fun and excitement for today, hopes and dreams for tomorrow, and love and happiness forever. Thank you all once again.
We have gathered here this afternoon with joy and enthusiasm to celebrate the marriage of Robin and Jenny.
Good morning, baby. By now, you're either ready and looking so beautiful or in the process. We've been dreaming of this day since we first met.
To my almost husband, 7 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking upon together.
I've always been waiting for you to come into my life, and in the next few hours, you'll be my wife. I just can't believe this is happening after more than 7 years of long distance and struggles.
You're my soulmate, my better half, the piece of my heart that I never knew was missing. Today's the day that we'll reminisce about when we are old and gray. I promise to never forget this day, our wedding day, and I can't wait to call you my husband. With love, hugs, kisses, and the promise of a lifetime together, your future wife, the almost Mrs. Jenny Abraham.
See you at the altar, my angel. Uma, love you forever, Robin.
Jenny, take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Robin,
take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I'm just delighted to present Mr. and Mrs. Abraham.
My name is Jensine.
And I'm Justina.
And we're Jenny's sisters and maid of honors. As many of you may know, Jenny and Robin have been together for 7 years. I remember the first time Jenny and Robin met in person. I remember he was wearing a blue Superman shirt and the biggest smile.
It didn't take too many interactions with the couple to realize they were meant to be. It truly takes a special set of people to make a long-distance relationship last. We wish you both nothing but the best in your marriage and hope your love continues to grow every day.
To provide you with an overview of my relationship with Robin, it might be best to start in order of time. We established an extraordinary bond very early. Very early. I also know that his loyalty and love extends not just to his friends, but to his family. These are characteristics that I know will make him a good husband, a good brother-in-law, and son-in-law.
Congratulations to the bride and groom. We love you.